Hollywood. That's gooey, bally, hooly Hollywood. Where any office boy or young mechanic can be a panic with just a good-looking pan.
And any shop girl can be a top girl if she pleases the tired businessman.
Hooray for Hollywood! You may be homely in your neighborhood.
Bum, 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 bum. Be an actor, see Mr. Factor, you make your kisser look good.
Go out and try your luck, you may be Donald Duck. Hooray for Hollywood!
Cockneys and Padukas with their bazookas to get their names up in line.
All armed with photos from local rotos with their hair in ribbons and legs in tags.
Hooray for Hollywood! You have no way of knowing who'll make good.
Perhaps you'll be another Papa Dion, your name in neon. If you get lucky, you could.
Yes, buddy, you'll arrive if you can top this five. Hooray for Hollywood.
Hooray for Hollywood. That woolly, wild, and woolly Hollywood.
They hire cowboys and they hang their chefs up and all their maps up and give them all that they lack. Now, ain't it funny? They pay them money. Shows what you can do if your horse can act.
Hooray for Hollywood! They hire fellas whose physiques are good. And then they tell them they're the perfect shape men to act like ape men, and they convince them they should. They make them grunt and yell, oh!
And people think they're swell.